A pickup truck hits into a T train. Now, this happened on the Red Line near the Hillsdale Avenue crossing in Dormont around 9:20 this morning. You're seeing video here from Sky 4 with Action Cam. A Port Authority spokesperson told us that nobody on the T train was hurt, but the driver of that pickup truck had to be taken to UPMC Mercy by EMS. There were some minor delays for a couple of hours while rail service was routed onto a single track to get around that crash.